Imad Wazim, left arm spin. God, look at this pitch, it's white, isn't it? Here we go.
What a shot, Imad Wazim. He bolts a lot of floaters, the arm ball, hand on the seam.
Oh, it's in the air. Is it over the fielder? Is it over? No, he's gone!
Well, that's a modern-day betting for you. First over, no chance of getting in or having a look. He came out firing. Two brilliant shots. Going for glory, Jason Roy. But not to be, a little bit slower, a little bit shorter, and slicing it to point where Mohammad Hafiz takes the catch on Imad Wazim.
Yeah! Oh, it's in the air, this will be taken. Oh, England are two down.
That's what usually happens with Imad Wazim to a left-hander. You think that being a left-arm spinner is going to turn it back into you, but it goes across. It's much better you going through the offside, trying to hit through the gaps there or over the offside field. This is high risk. It's not really Milan's game to go so hard so early, but he does.
No fielder up there or down there.
This is the most annoying thing about batters these days. They've got all the shots and this rant. And you can play against a new ball, not just waiting for the death and for Yorkers to come on. Just plays havoc with a bowler's mindset. The captain can't set a field. What can you do? And Butler, this is his strength. 360 degrees, he exploits every corner.
Sweet slot. Fielders watch it sail into the crowd. Another excellent over for England. 15 from the 7th, 81 for 2. Good catch. Shot straight to the man, just chipped it, didn't try and overhit it, just didn't hit it hard enough. Great shape to the shot, just found mid off.
An off cutter to the left handed Mohammad Hafiz. No, just didn't follow through with the shot, timed it okay, but just picked out mid off. Pretty simple catch for Captain Baba.
Sounded magnificent. It is magnificent. Into the crowd for six. Livingston's off again.
Well, why not? If you miss, you go for six. Straight over long on.
Get two here. Clever. No, they won't. Back up. Said he's dangerous. That's coming our way somewhere. It's way over us, way into the top tier. Sweet.
Thought we're in the firing line for a moment there, but that's cleared us by about 60 metres, hasn't it? Beautiful shot.
You can see, I mean, we're in a great position as you saw him just shimmy down the pitch. Gets it right in the middle. Look at the air time. Mind the trees. Look at that. Oh, that's quick. Well, an unbelievable shot. It really is incredible. 136 for three. Last delivery for Imad Wazim. And just look, the way that he leans back and his hands go through it. He sails over the crowd. Oh, no, Imad. All straight to him. Taken. Flat screamer.
Fortune going Pakistan's way. It was there to be hit. It was in the slot.
Well, he's crunched that straight to mid off. Kumar says a meter either side. That's four. Finds mid off. Good catch.
A very good catch, not easy when it's hit that hard, but Pakistan needed that wicket as well. They were desperate for something to break the partnership.
Catch it! No, he's coming straight. Arroway, mid-offs there. Makes no mistake.
Such a crucial wicket for Pakistan. He bowled it slower, using the pitch.
Four overs. Two for 32. No, he hasn't finished. He's one to go. Getting ahead of myself. And I've just called two wickets.
Oh, my goodness. Where has that ended up? That's massive. That is enormous.
Where did it go? I didn't see it.
Well, I think it went into the top tier.
First ball in the slot and dealt with. Great swing of the hands. Great base. You look at that back hip of Liam Livingstone.
Oh, hang on.
Stay stratic.
Sanger, it's gone over the stand. That's on the rugby pitch.
No.
Oh, look at this. He's now trying to do the delicate stuff. And he's scooped it to square leg. He might be out. Oh, no. That would be an appalling way to end the innings for him. He's walking off like he knows it. So that means the wickets are still available to be broken.
Yeah, that's out. As long as one bill stays on, if both bills come off, you've got to uproot one of the stumps. But here we go. One dislodged, the other stays on. Just shot.
Flipped away for six. Wonderful shot from Chris Jordan. 178 for six.
He tries, misses it, and Jordan, what power. Just a little flick of the wrist, great timing. Of course, Afridi balls it quick. And much needed six.
Might be out. Very simple catch. Not time from Tom Curran. England are seven down.
At the bat swing of Tom Curran, not much timing, and a good catch by the sweeper.
Well, you called it, Sanger, absolutely spot on. So Abe taking a simple catch. Into the leg side, fielder out there. Very, very well done.
Lucky again, isn't it? Pakistan have bowled a few deliveries that should have gone either two or over the boundary. And this one, just a nice, juicy full toss. Turn of the bat at the point of impact. Not enough power or weight transfer. And a great catch.
That was always possible. Always possible. Very clever and skillful bowling, Harris. Stuart Broad talks about the go-to deliveries for each individual bowler.
If you're standing in that position, you've got to open yourself a lot more. That left foot has to be more towards leg stumps. You're almost facing the bowler chest on. Gives you more chance.
Parkinson is away with a nice shot into the offside. He wants two, but there ain't two there. Fulham straight, York a length, normally will do for a tail ender, and it's done for Parkinson. So England are bowled out with one delivery remaining in their 20 overs for 200. Again from Shaheen Shah Afridi, the standout bowler. In fact, it was a little drag on from Parkinson. Very, very good bowling. Trying to work out what the wind is doing. Looking for the flag. Flick down the leg side, all the way for six.
Funny cricket does, you get it slightly wrong, just missing leg stump, and it's picked up beautifully with a quite wide fine leg.
Well, we saw Jordan himself flip a sixth with minimal effort when he batted.
Into the offside, and God, what a good catch!
Asmuth's mistake. He missed full and the previous ball went for four. Hit the pitch much harder there. Sam expecting it a bit shorter, looking to pull it through the leg side. Cross seam just stands up slightly. It's the bounce that does him. Chips it in the air. Pretty simple catch.
That's the bat, that's the one. Bring me another bat.
Seems a good move, the bat change. 10-15 rows back.
Let's have a look at this. He's nabbed it. It's a big hit. Right in the slot. Oh my God. One hand. And Rashid and a big appeal. And gone. Well, they're asking for this at square leg, but the batsman's walking off.
Brilliant bit of bowling. A little bit of overspin, but it did turn a bit.
Batsman's gone. They're going to check it. He's still walking off. The umpire's asked him to stay and wait. Well, that's why he's going off.
Thank you. Ready to make my decision for the big screen.
With the googly.
That's possible, but then again, the chances of, you know, a lot forcing the bowler to change lines, lengths, even to pace.
Good catch from Adil Rashid. A low full toss. It wasn't absolutely timed perfectly, but any caught and bowled is a tricky one. And Rashid has moved quickly to his left.
Great feet movement from the batter, Rizwan. Great contact. But one has been bowling beautifully. Great reps. It's come back really, really quickly back at him. And that one hand. Reach out, grab it. He does it every day, not even a smile. Yeah, that's what he does.
He's one bowl at the lefty. Fees is going to take him on. It might cost him his wicket best. I can hardly see it. Straight into the sun. Good catch. I reckon he had two or three goes at just trying to put his hand in front of his face and steady himself. He wasn't sure of the trajectory because he was looking directly into the sun. Bairstow's getting a right reception in the Western Terrace. Oh, bowled him. Butler didn't have to take the ball. And an act of stumping. That is a ripper from Moeen Ali. Top of off.
Beautifully bowled again. He bowls very well at lefties. Moeen.
Martin, stick with your original decision. You're on camera now.
Gone. Simplest of stampings for Josh Butler. Azam Khan advancing to Parkinson, looking to go big. And Parkinson really has outthought him. Loopy leggy. England spinners have been excellent. Into the deep and all the way, I think. That's a lovely, lovely shot from Shadab.
Jason Wright, that'll do.
Tom Curran going into the pitch. Slower ball at 71 miles an hour.
Jordan, don't need to look.
Two from a move. Simple catch to Chris Jordan. Mentioned in the last over, if you want anyone in this England setup under a catch.
Oh, what's that? Bowling. Now, what's happened there? The circle mark on his spike has flown into the air, but middle stump's down, and the batsman's walking off.
Would put you off. White circular thing floating off to the left hand side as a white circular thing's coming towards you.
Oh. Well, a win for England. sets it up nicely for Emirates Old Trafford on Tuesday, where we have this final T20 game.